He's gonna electric Zyro fizz once.
If Zyro plays fucking Steve, I swear to God.
That's what I'm telling you. He's been saying, if he just wants to annoy people, he's gonna go Steve. He's like, well, my Steve go crazy. Just neutral interaction wins all the time. Yes. When you have the frame data and the killing options of Steve, yes, you have that.
I think
luxury.
It's very funny that all you have to do to be a pretty good Kazuya that can beat people is know how to do electric consistently. That's literally all you need to know how to. To be a really good Kazuya, you need to be good at a lot more things. To be a good enough Kazuya to beat most people, you need to know how to do the input for one move. And that's enough.
Do it while approaching. That's the hard part.
Yeah, I can't do it in, I can do it out of some combos. I can't do it on command whenever
I want.
That
was a good down air. That was a very good down air. Yay, safe back air.
Like, watching Kazuya, even though I know he's not, like, I don't think he's super broken. I don't subscribe to the Kazuya top tier.
I don't either. I think
he's super, like, toxic, and I think he just, like...
I think he's
super, like,
there you go.
He'll just beat people randomly that he doesn't deserve to, but he also doesn't have the tools to do it consistently. Sometimes he just doesn't get to play.
Exactly.
So he's really inconsistent, and things just happen with him. And I don't think that's a top-tier character. I think that's just a really, really stupid character.
Yeah. Good down smash. Jesus.
However, watching Kazuya, like, on any skill level, looks like a broken character being played badly.
I agree.
That's what it looks like.
I agree. You're just like, okay, I'm losing. I get one hit. Nice.
It's like, again. He doesn't have the tools to keep up normally, so it looks like you're just constantly getting outplayed and making bad choices because he doesn't actually have good tools for the situations. But then he does the one super broken thing, and it's like, that looks like character, and then when everything's going wrong, that looks like player.
Yep.
When that's not necessarily the case.
Yeah.
When bad things are going wrong, it's just as much character as it is when good things are happening. But it really just looks like a broken character being played badly, and it's really funny.
Like, imagine, this is... clearly Red 16 is, like, losing at least a little bit here. And then all of a sudden he gets one electric Wind God Fist and like, oh wow,
that's
even.
Stop.
Yeah. He's not dead, is he? Okay. I thought he just, like, undershot it a little bit.
Honestly, I wouldn't put that past him.
Yeah, like from the earlier sets. Yes! He's so good.
He's just a better player.
I know. Why does
like
it hit at that
angle? I
like
the part where he just uses that slow-ass double jump and does nothing while he's in neutral. It's really cool. I like the part where he presses side B off of ledge again.
Okay. He's gonna go for it.
That's what I'm saying. It looks like a broken character being played badly. Oh, he whipped the death move.
Let's go, Pit!
This is so stupid.
Looks like I'm the last man standing.
Legit. Zyro could have just died off of that one interaction
he
at could've. The ledge.
Yeah.
Right, would have just been like, that's a better character.
There we go.
I think this is, like, gonna be a little more entertaining because...
I think Red's going to mop the floor with him.
You think?
I think so.
Okay, I give Zyro more credit than that.
I'm open to being proven wrong.
Yeah.
But I think this isn't gonna be close.
This is not gonna be close.
I don't think it's gonna be close.
Okay.
If I'm wrong, I'm wrong.
Yeah.
Zyro can make fun of me for a week being wrong about it.
You heard it here. It's just a week, Thomas. No more than that. Oh my god.
Listen, I would say for all time, but then he like actually would. I'm giving him 1 week to say that you said the game wouldn't be closed. I'm giving him 1 week to do that. Realistically, we'll talk to each other 2 times in that week. So it's fine.
I mean, realistically, all Zyro needs now is down air off of a read into up smash, or soon down tilt into up air.
This is close so far.
Okay, that could have been down air. That would have been a kill. Yes!
And it broke it.
Jesus.
Which means Pit has an actual disadvantage if down tilt up air.
Yes! I love being right.
Oh no. Why does this keep happening? Why does Zyro play a character I've never seen before and everyone loses to it?
He's just that good.
Like, this used to be me. This used to be me. This was me back in like Smash 4. It was in the YMCA Burlington Monthlies, where he would pick some random new character against me, and it would work exactly once, but he'd have like 15 of them. So he never ran out, and I just kept losing to fucking random Zyro characters in grand finals because no one else showed up to them.
He went side B off the stage.
You know what?
He gave up stage control.
You know what? I may still be right. This may not be a close game.
That's a fair point. Sorry, I didn't think about it being the other way.
Listen, I said I think Red's going to win, and I think it's going to not be close. I never said... Listen.
Oh, that's a jump!
What
yes!
The-
I was gonna say, that's an actual... Okay, I don't play nearly as much anymore, but I used to play Dark Pit. That's actually such a good lock. You could have jumped, did down air, and just did a whole bunch of
percent.
You should subscribe to Dark Pit actually having some fancy things. Oh my god, he's gonna go for side B at some point. Why?
I thought the games would get better when Red started playing his main. This is worse.
Yes! Let's go. Clearly, we're gonna have like a masterclass on Pit and Dark Pit because of Zyro in this tournament.
Yeah, I think he's actually gonna be the new best Pit player in the world.
After 1 week.
Replacing the maybe one that exists somewhere, I'm sure.
They're gonna be on stream just angry messaging the stream chat. I'm the best. Yeah, I don't think so, sir. Or madam. Whichever one, but.
I don't know.
I think this is going a lot better than I expected.
This is.
I thought it would be, like, still close, but I did think that no one should be sleeping on this pit. This pit is.
I don't think you should sleep on a character that Zyro believes in himself to play. I just don't think it should be beating everyone always. I think that's a little... Oh my god. I mean, it's funny.
It is funny.
It is very funny.
It's funnier because Wolf actually has to respect a lot of on-shield options from the opponent now. When normally he gets away with it for free because he's just like, yeah, I'm just gonna up smash out of shield every time. What's gonna happen here?
Why are they just both going for down smashes that don't work?
I mean, the down smash does two frame, but the timing is not necessarily.
Red has done that up till every single time, and everyone has jumped every single time.
I did that too.
Oh, I know that exactly. There's something where it's like, everyone's gonna jump here, and I'm gonna F tilt, and you're gonna die.
Yep. Okay, that was just a bad down smash. That one was not that good.
Again!
Yay! Confirms!
I love down tilt up air.
He needs it though.
He really does.
He would have been way too honest of a character without something like that.
I don't think that's honest. I think that's shit.
Really? That's a fair point. Actually, yeah, that's fair.
He would be shit without it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's a fair point.
He's honest with it. It's just a normal ass kill confirm. He's playing against the character with Fair Bear at 60.
Yeah, that's true too. We've seen that destroy many Olimars in the past. Poor little guys.
I've seen it destroy many me in the past.
Good tech.
That was... Yeah, no, that was just good.
I didn't expect Bear to kill at that percent.
I fucking hate Orbiters. That move is so dumb. This character is not honest purely because of that one move. Literally everything else is fine. He can have good tools. Orbiters are just stupid. I don't like them. I hate them. I've hated them ever since they got buffed. I'm like, why the fuck did they do this? And no one ever admits that they're stupid and broken. Everyone's like, no, it's fine. Play around it. It's like, how? It covers his entire fucking body. You can't hit him.
Okay, so the mix-up, he just did jump orbiters. He's just like, why are you throwing blasters here? Okay. I feel like he should have just done Nair. Like, Nair might have been much, much better at that situation, but...
I think orbiters might have been much, much better.
Just block him until he can't make it anymore. I like this shield chicken that's happening here.
He's not dead.
I would have up smashed there.
I would have also up smashed there, but he was probably reading a different air dodge.
I guess that's true. auto canceled Nair. It's amazing.
Okay, so he may die here.
He did the thing! Oh my god!
Yeah, there's something in the water.
I'm telling you. Alright, we need to check the water that they're selling at the registration desk.
Yeah, can you get one for me? I need to test it. I'm totally not just asking you to buy me a water because I'm thirsty.
I'll bring it back to my lab over the weekend and just like, you'll see me with pipettes being like, what is it? NCIS or CSI Miami, just having music in the background, just poorly awkward shots going everywhere. And yep. I take my sunglasses off. There's something in the water. You know that, CSI Miami? Like,
yeah.
Caruso?
Yep. I still want water. I'm
sorry. How about once Zyro decides to either win between this set and the next potential set, I will get you the water. Oh my god. What? Look at, oh my god. Look at ABB taking care of the casters. I mean, you guys can't see, but ABB literally just brought a bottle of water for Evie.
Neil just gave me some water. That's appreciated.
And the casting.
This is why ABB is the best.
Yes, it is. I honestly agree.
They hear that I want water and they give me some water.
Maybe they just want you to subscribe to the let's just do neutral get up to Wolf F Smash. Maybe that water was late, you know? It had it too.
Maybe that was some neutral get up water.
You heard it here, everybody. If Evie ever gets seen on stream neutral get upping into an F Smash, it was today, exactly.
It's because I had the water.
I feel like this is not a good stage to take Wolf.
So, I'm thinking about the fact that this tournament would be over and Zyro would have won it by now probably if he hadn't gotten up into that F Smash.
Yeah.
I think we're about to see a reverse 3-0. Or Zyro switches characters for game 5 if this game is not close enough.
Orbiters,
I
oh
love
my
the part
god.
Where you can't hit him. It's really cool.
He's just like, Orbiter into down air because you're still drifting and you have all this lag because you hit nothing.
Oh, you hit the character. The character was just not hittable at the moment. You can hit the feet and the head, which is really hard. And everyone's like, just hit the feet. I'm like, how? I don't have any moves that can hit the feet right now based on where he is. What do? You can't even wait for him to drop it and then punish because it has no fucking end lag. You can't punish it. He just does it. It's like if Rebel's Guard had 15 frames of end lag and then someone told you to just punish it on reaction. You can't. You literally can't.
Okay. Yeah, back throw. Into snipe. Almost. Back throw. Okay, first of all, I know this is just me doing like a plea for help as a Bayo main. I think Bayo should get Pit's forward throw.
Is Pit stronger?
Way stronger.
Huh.
So much stronger. Like, Bayo's F throw can't kill Wolf until like 170.
I see. I didn't know that.
Yeah.
I thought they were about the same.
No. It is way stronger.
So Zara might be winning this anyway.
Yeah, he was down a whole stock and a half. But he's just doing Zyro things and being like, yeah, I kind of want to win now. Oh yeah, three up airs into nothing. One's going to hit.
This is.
I don't think Evie approves of the mashing that is seemingly going on here.
I don't approve of the fact that everyone is losing to this Pit.
So we'll see you next week, right?
Probably.
Just to like prove everybody wrong and be like, this is what you do. Don't lose to the Pit ever. Oh wow, okay.
Oh no.
He punished it? Oh my god.
That was like lucky timing. Like he dropped it at that exact moment.
Just grab!
Oh my god. Like I don't think it would have killed yet. Like
no, but he could have like down thrown or forward throw.
Sure. So, Zyro wins Get In My Basement 45 with Pit.
Let's go, Pit! Yeah!